What, do you not like killing the tree? I don't get what's so hard about it. I do parry a lot. I forgot its name. I do. Yeah. No. Cool. I mean, if you get it for me, I'll never play it. Why does it?
You are beyond saving.
Nope. Boom. 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 Oh no, I died. I remember you talking about his music a lot.
Trouble, my God! dead, good.
Okay. Need a light.
So it's kind of cold, isn't it?
Mm-hmm.
I can't make the morning because I like
Oh crap.
Together.
I thought you was gonna say four. Okay.
Okay.
Oh, run it into a wall. Not Dark Souls 2. Vor, not Vor, Lothric? No. No, I'm completely lost. Yeah, that one. Yeah. It's the only big skeleton I know. Oh, looks like a boss room.
When your master said you were a changed man, I thought he babbled nonsense. I know Vasily all too well, but that beard, you got me there. Did your master order you to look like this? Did you?
No!
Don't fight me. That's what friends are for. Now you can shave it off.
You know what? I'm going to enjoy ending you.
Yeah, show me where those bugs. Yeah, show me what those bugs have been teaching you. Or do you need to stretch first?
This is how you feel right before you die, when your life starts flashing before your eyes. I just wish my life revolved around something more than Burkut. Still, when I saw him, part man, part toaster, I realized it could have been me. We were like twins once, both raised on the streets. Enjoying the simple pleasures of life like street fights and sleeping rough. I was always a little bit stronger than him. I thought he was the smart one. Always agreed to everything he said. And I thought we would forever make the same choices. He was the closest thing I ever had to family. But with all his smarts, Berkut could not convince me to follow him this one last time. Now it's clear he's not done with me yet.